think ancient humans were out there complaining about pain from how they slept funny. So if we're the same species, what's wrong with us? Hey there, Homo sapiens. Trace here for DNews. Thanks for tuning in. Aches and pains are just a part of life. But do you think our cave, tree, or grassland-dwelling ancestors gave a crap about little body aches? I mean, maybe they just didn't get them as much. A story making the rounds this week claims to have an answer to that. Our posture is bad. Like, really bad. A California acupuncturist with chronic back pain traveled the world exploring cultures where chronic back pain wasn't common, and she attempted to reverse engineer their lifestyle choices. She observed cultures where women and men spent their days working in fields, carrying heavy objects on their heads, or, quote, hunched over, weaving for hours, and noted that none of them had back pain, even though many were really old. Her explanation? Their posture. Based on her observations, the spine shouldn't form an S like you would see it normally, but a J. Looking at these people, plus late 19th century medical texts and statues from ancient cultures, all told her that we were messing with our spines. This is a totally plausible reason for pain. Evolution guided us to the proper posture, and our social culture has definitely altered it. But this wasn't a scientific study, it was just a number of case studies from one person. That being said, there are a number of actually scientific studies saying that we Americans, and many others, are probably doing things really wrong. There is a ton of talk around the office about how we sit in chairs, for example. And my mom used to yell at me about slouching at the dinner table. If the acupuncturist I mentioned is right, then sitting up straight could help. But if non-science isn't enough, then studies from San Francisco State University have found keeping up straight when seated correlates with generating more positive memories, whereas walking slumped decreases your energy levels. So listen to my mother, and the acupuncturist as well, and fix your posture. Another thing modern people are bad at is pooping. You'd think something you do once a day, or maybe more, you'd be good at, but you might want to sit down for this one. You're pooping wrong. Actually, don't sit down for this one. Evolution didn't involve toilets, not even once. Instead, humans would, like other animals, squat. Our human anatomy isn't made to push out a half pound of waste while sitting down. Instead, we are supposed to be squatting, with our thighs running parallel to our abdomen. A 2003 study in Digestive Diseases and Sciences found people who squatted pooped faster and with less effort than those who were on toilets. A separate study from 2010 x-rayed people while they pooped out a fluid that they had put into their colons and found abdominal strain was way lower for squatting than sitting. I love science so much. Ideal poop angle, by the way, for that study, 22 and a half degrees. Gonna be demonstrated right here by our director of programming, Barry Pausman. Weird. You don't have to rip your porcelain throne out of your bathroom, though. Just get a shorter one or put a stool underfoot to help align your legs to your abs. Since the late 1500s, when the flush toilet swirled into our midst, we've been pooping wrong. And now we're having problems with our bowels. Pooping wrong creates all sorts of problems with constipation, and more seriously, the abdominal strain causes painful swelling and bleeding of the veins around your anus. That's also called hemorrhoids. In the US, 80% of the population will also have a sleep-related back problem at some point in our lives, and yet we treat the symptom and not the disease. We do spend about one-third of our lives asleep, but we're terrible at it. Sleeping on our stomachs is bad for the spine. Sleeping in the fetal position hunches the back and leads to neck and back pain. But sleeping on a medium firm to firm mattress is far better for the alignment of the back than something that's too soft or too hard, and yet we all get pillow tops. And if you don't want to swap mattresses, you could at least switch to sleeping on your back. That's supposed to be the best for a natural spine position. Again, think about our evolution. We didn't evolve to sleep on a pillow top, but a thinly cushioned patch of grass or dirt. Today, about one-third of Americans in their 50s have some kind of chronic pain in their neck or back. Another quarter have pain in their knees or legs, and another 18% reported more general pain. That's a lot of pain. According to a Gallup poll, chronic pain increases from age 25 to 60 and then levels out. There are a number of correlations to obesity, lower income, and some other things that we've already mentioned, but overall, just enjoy your 20s because after that you just start falling apart. Regardless though, with a few simple tweaks, we can all sleep, walk, sit, and poop better. Thanks, science. But if you want to do all those things while looking better, check out Jack Threads. Jack Threads is an awesome place to look for sweet gear for just the right amount of dollars. I got this shirt from Jack Threads. They even have stylists on call to help. You can get an additional 15% off by going to jackthreads.com/dnews and entering the coupon code DNews at checkout, and you get an added bonus of helping us keep making the show. Do you have good posture? Do you want to try pooping differently? Maybe go tell us down in the comments. Make sure you subscribe so you get more DNews every single day, and we'll see you next time.